Using the architect's codes I'd stolen, Edge sabotaged the Saint-Michel Dam, flooding the Comfortress. According to him, it was just desserts for those who only worried about their own comfort. Why did I do what he asked? I could have left the city. Invented myself a new life somewhere else. But I wanted to come back to being public enemy number one. Was it part of who I am? Have we brought justice for the outcasts of Slum 404? Or have my actions condemned them to more suffering? Only a militant believes that the ends always justify the means. Edge revealed to me that my memory had been conserved in the fortress of the Bastille since my conviction. I have to go there and recover my true self. The only way to get into the Bastille is with the memories of Johnny Greenteeth, a colorful resident of Slum 404. The problem is that no one knows who he really is, or where he hides out.
Tommy can help you get back inside La Bastille. Go back to his bar.
Couldn't he have done that this morning when I was there?
No, we had to drain Slum 404's lower levels first.
You got everything planned out, huh? Things took a bad turn around here.
And Edge's current fun buddy seemed to confirm the Errorist leader's claims. Chief of Saber Force Captain Square Jaw Tight Pants Trace has promised a take-no-prisoners approach to counter the threat to Neo Barris. As emergency teams flounder in the wake of the Femichel flood, the enigmatic Errorist leader, known simply as Edge, has taken credit for this outrageously cool act of
thank you.
This ad. I've heard it before.
That's a good sign, sister. It means your core memory resisted the treatment.
Happy place. The place for fun. Jax knows everything. Jax does everything. Jax looks out for your children, and your children love him. To celebrate his 25th anniversary, Classic Jax is back, but with all the latest innovations, making him toy number one.
Oh! I'm waiting for you at the Leaking Brain. I'm looking forward to helping you find Johnny.
Johnny?
Johnny Greenteeth, the bogeyman of Slum 404. He still remembers all the old passageways beneath La Bastille. Yeah, at least that's what Edge says.
Okay, I'm inbound. What was that? I just had a run-in with some leapers. Scary. They vanish at will.
I stopped being surprised by any of the evil shit that comes out of those tunnels a long time ago.
I'll be there soon. Until I get there, keep your eyes peeled.
Climate change exodus, civil war. With each generation, our city has stood up, weathered the storm, and reinvented itself. Today, we are confronting the Leaper threat with the Reconversion Project.
Oh, McMillan. Okay, up it is. Easy, does it? Thank you.
update. The hospital ship Nymphaea has been rocked by an explosion. The cause of the blast is as yet unknown, but initial estimates put casualties of 100 dead and several thousand wounded. Flash update. The hospital ship Nymphaea has been rocked by an explosion. The cause of the blast is as yet unknown, but initial estimates put casualties at 100 dead and several thousand.
Home again. Rack him up, Tommy.
Eat your mothers!
My first food!
That's Jake! I am...
Find Johnny. You're gonna have to go deep into Leaper territory. Yeah, they didn't stay scared for long.
Hold them off just a second or two. It's a little content.
Come to us.
Tommy special.
Ready! Come here! I call it the junk vault. My own recipe. Don't hold back with this one, girl. Spread the love.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Fish to fry. Fish like Johnny Green Tea.
How's a boy to compete with a wet tunnel leading into leaper-infested darkness, huh? Have a heart.
Sorry about your bar, Tommy.
You be careful, Helen. There's a storm brewing, sweetheart. You don't let it swallow you up!
How are you? Wow, you and Edge really threw the shit at the fan. The whole city's in a panic.
Yeah. Shit seems to be the word of the day.
Okay, good. I gotta get going. I think I've been made. Remember you soon. Thank you.
Nilin.
There's nothing to fear.
The jaw.
The secret in the secret in the...
Johnny? Johnny Greenteeth?
Doctor, I'm hurt, Doctor.
Make your way up the wagons to the cabin. Look for the emergency brake control.
What was that thing?
Probably a new mutation form. Maybe an evolved species of Leaper.
His mind. It was like a bubbling sea of rage and suffering.
Get out of the metro. There's all kinds of things lurking down there. Families once lived here. The government had them forcibly removed to construct Saint Michel Dam and secure the fortress of La Bastille.
You hear that? You heard that, right?
Jeez, calm down. Like a freaking can of fucks chamber. This is our last rotation. And they're flushing the slums. Okay?
Okay, Johnny, let's see how you did it. La Bastille isn't too far from here.
People used to live here.
Outcasts. Miserable souls. All moved far away when they built the new La Bastille.
Another 97 falls and you'll be there. That's it, Johnny. Don't let go of the nail.